the track suddenly become very Amazon rainforest-like. Awesome.